playing Dean guitars?
Close to a year now.
Do you like them better than ESPs?
Yeah. ESPs are great too, though. Great guitars, but these ones are just amazing. Even their import line, very good guitars. Really consistent, feel great, sound good. But the US custom ones that I have are kind of hard to beat. Yeah, 24 fret with this one, because usually with this one they made 22. So this would be the first time that they actually have made a 24 fret version. I guess they like me. Why, I don't know. No, I'm kidding. They're very similar to the original Cadillac, it's just a couple of changes. Control, volume control, there's four controls on the original one. Two tone and a couple of volume, which is unnecessary for me. Better just to have the one volume for both pickups, because I'm always back and forth with this. So, and I'm always rolling them off. So chances are I'm gonna switch to a pickup that's off, and have done that. And it's got a Kaler, which I like a lot. Seymour Duncan's.
Yeah.
Do you ever use EMG pickups?
Yeah, they're good pickups. They're just, for me, I like these better. I find the EMGs are a bit more flat. These have just more color to them. So, this all depends on what kind of sound you're going for, really. So, but for me, the sound I like, it's these kind of pickups bring it to life a little bit more than the EMGs will. So, yeah.